What do you like about Danceworx most?
Music? The guys? Yeah, I have to go with Rachel there. And like the music, they got a good range of music, not just one sort, like a variety.
And how many Danceworx do you think you've been to?
All of them.
Four. What? Heaps, yeah. Everyone that's on, we get it.
Like, about four. Six. Six.
Feel about it?
They love it because then they know that it's supervised and it's okay and that I'm not going to be doing anything stupid.
Yeah, as long as they know there's like security guards and whatever, then yeah.
Yeah, my mum and dad, they feel fine about me coming here because they know I'll be safe and I won't wander off and stuff. Yeah. And there's security guards here, yeah. So yeah.
What would you be doing if you weren't here at Danceworx?
I know, probably dancing at home. Yep.
There's nothing else to do. It's pretty boring.
Watching TV. I don't know.
Sleeping?
What events would make Townsville better for teenagers?
Many of these, like more of these, a lot of dancing things where we can all get together all the time, but make sure they're underage because the drinking and the rest of it doesn't go down well.
Do you think there should be more Danceworx in Townsville?
Yep, I reckon.
Yes, there should.
Should be every second weekend.
There's not enough. Okay. Definitely. I can't get enough of them. There's not enough.